This is the Unknown Critic. I'm going to do a review and my own personal opinion of the StreamSmart box imported from China. It's a streaming device, cable box, whatever you want to call it. This particular one's an S4, comes with a remote control, and also comes in this little blue box. And my neighbor bought this online from Amazon or eBay, I don't remember which. He's had it for like a month now, and he's not happy with it anymore. But what it does basically is stream programs that are out there on the internet that you can download to your computer or laptop or smartphone, and then stream it onto the TV itself. This one came with a Channel Up TV subscription that was included with this purchase price. Another waste of money if you buy this thing separate. It has a few live channels. It has HBO and Showtime listed on it. I tried for 3 days to get them to play. They do not play. It says temporarily not available. They never play. They don't have it on there. Half the stuff they have on here does not even play. Prime example, I went to the site Genesis. It's one of their hot sites. Documentaries, American Experience, American Masters. Not one single episode played from there. So I searched around. It was showed up. The only place I found it where it played some was one channel, and it listed it by season and episode. So if you don't know what season or episode it is, you're going to be guessing. A lot of the stuff, they don't even tell you what's playing. All the movies that are live stream, you don't know unless you have a TV guide. For a fraction of the cost, you can buy one of these things from any one of your local retailers or online somewhere and stream a lot of this stuff onto your TV. I personally use a laptop or a PC and just download the apps that are out there, including KODI. They have a thing called KODI. You can find that online and download that to your PC or laptop and then surf channels that way also. Again, it's overpriced. Half the stuff does not play. They have a website, streamsmart.com. I went in as a guest, asked some questions. They completely censor questions. They don't want to see it. It's a complete control operation. These guys will tell you their stuff's the greatest. Don't buy into their bullshit, because that's what it is. Looking for distributors at $100 a pop on these things, and you can sell them anywhere from $250 to $350 on up, and you buy a lot of 10, whatever. Again, this is the Unknown Critic Reviewer doing a review of the StreamSmart. Save your money, download your own apps to your PC, your cell phone, or your laptop, or buy something for a fraction of the cost. Again, the Unknown Critic Reviewer signing off.